guys, today I'm going to teach you how to do go like, subscribe, and comment. So guys, basically we're going to learn how to do a handstand. And I'm here with my pup today. It's a little toy pup. I love it so much. But eventually, I want you to go subscribe to my channel. And my Musical.ly name is Jerry Gorm. My Instagram name is JerryGorm22. Go follow. And as I said, go subscribe to this channel. Let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna have to set my camera. Okay, so basically, first, we're gonna learn by doing some push-ups. You gotta get used to your hands being on the ground. And you can just start by doing push-ups. And then, you keep your hands firmly on the ground and have your leg kicked back and your front leg like you're gonna be in a relay race. And once you start getting used to that, then you're gonna learn how to kick up. And this is how you kick up. This is for beginners. Ready? One, two. That's how you kick up. But if you're really used to it, then you'll be able to get a good grip. And this is for people that are like third level or two level or five level. This is what you can do. Since you're used to your handstand, you can start walking. See how I walk from here to there? I'm a pro at walking. Sometimes I land different. So I have to practice on that. So basically, guys, that was video. Thank you for watching. As I said, go like, subscribe, and comment. Jerry is out. Wait, no, she's not. The question of the day. Would you rather be in gymnastics or dance? I really don't know because I used to be in gymnastics, but then I like dance too. But guys, I'm gonna go do another video. I want you to go see that video. It's gonna be called Going to the Mall. Today, I'll be going there. Bye!